at a rematch for the WWE Universal Championship, because it was made by General Manager Mick Foley. Rollins versus Owens in 3 weeks in Indianapolis at Clash of Champions.
I'll tell you what, Seth Rollins thought going